fascinating place, rich with memories of movie greats. It's the Warner Brothers studio office of one of Hollywood's most famous producer-directors, Mr. Mervyn LeRoy.
How do you do? I've just been looking at photographs of some of my favorite people, Rosalind Russell. Remember her madcap Auntie Mame? And Alec Guinness, the unforgettable colonel of Bridge on the River Kwai. I've just completed a new picture with these two stars. It's called A Majority of One. To tell you about it, I'd first have to tell you about a lady I fell in love with last year. Her name's Bertha. Of course, I wasn't alone. All Broadway fell in love with her story in the hit stage production of A Majority of One by Leonard Spiegelgass. What kind of a woman is Bertha? Well, here she is in her apartment in Brooklyn, where she's lived most of her life. A woman who expects to live the rest of her life in Brooklyn. A woman without the least idea she's going to be taken 8,000 miles around the world to become the center of an international diplomatic crisis. And here is Alec Guinness as Mr. Asano. Industrialist, connoisseur, devout Buddhist of the Zenchu sect, deriving directly from the teachings of Prince Shotoku. A gentleman without the slightest notion that his life, his business, and a good many of his ideas are going to be turned topsy-turvy by a lady from the faraway and exotic land of Brooklyn. Two wonderful stars, two fascinating roles, a wonderful story. But perhaps some of the other people in our picture can tell you about them without giving away the kick of the film itself. Here we are, Madeline Rue and Ray Danton as Bertha's daughter and her diplomat son-in-law.
You're talking about a woman who's lived practically all of her life in Brooklyn. And let's face it, a very ingrown life. Now, how do you transplant her to a foreign country?
Oh, Jerry.
And not just any foreign country, but Japan.
Well, you can guess how the vote on that one came out. It was carried by a majority of one. Bertha's vote. So Mama takes off for Japan. Take it from me, nobody has to worry about Mama. She's a lady with methods all her own. A majority of one. She not only gets transplanted, she blooms. And that's what puts the yaks in the sukiyaki. No, no, no. I can't let you in on that scene. Did I hear someone say you hadn't seen enough of Rosalind Russell and Alec Guinness? Well, I told you there was a surprise. You come and see the picture, and you'll find out.